Thanks a lot, Ashley. Checking statewide numbers right now, DHEC reporting nearly 3,500 new COVID cases in South Carolina. It also confirmed 45 more COVID deaths. That includes two each in Horry and Darlington counties, one each in Marion and Marlborough counties. North Carolina health experts reported more than 5,300 new COVID cases today and 3,500 hospitalizations.